At least three terrorists were killed in a shootout with Karachi police in Khuda Baksh Goth near Superhighway Northern Bypass. According to sources, police and intelligence agencies conducted an operation in Khuda Baksh Goth on intelligence-based report. During that raid, terrorists in the area opened fire. That compelled security officials to retaliate. As a result of exchange of firing, three terrorists lost their lives while two of their accomplices managed to escape.